Okay. Show you today. Fullest range that I've got. 2011 vintage. Fullest vintage. 2002. Past Masters. Double Strong Ale. Past Masters. Double Stout Ale. The Ascot Tessner Golden Ale. The 300th Celebration. The Fuller's Mighty Atom, which is a low ABV beer. The Fuller's 1845. And the Fuller's Chiswick Bitter. The only bottle I've kept since drinking Fuller's is this one, because it was a gift. It's the Fuller's Reserve, number 3. I only have 2 glasses from Fuller's. The Goblet, which was a gift, and the Fuller's Honeydew Glass, which I picked up in Huddersfield.